Hey, fuckface.
Yeah, you.
If you're watching this, subscribe to our YouTube shit and like us on Facebook, Cooking with Manley. Welcome once again to the Bloody Pit, my friends. Welcome back to yet another episodic adventure of the Culinary Abyss, another Odyssey of the Obscurity, another Oddity of the Impurity. Welcome back to your favorite heavy metal stoner comedy, daytime television, late night adult entertainment, children's programming, cooking show, extravaganza extraordinaire, whatever have you. My name's Manley, what's yours? Alright. Yeah. You guys like homemade salsa? Chips and salsa. It's got the cilantro, tomato, fucking jalapeno. Yeah, everything good. Scallion, white onion, homemade. You know what goes good with that shit? Fucking guacamole. And it's been a while since I've had guacamole. And why is this fucking loud as shit? Please, I'm not loud enough, but. Jesus Christ. Too loud. Fucking hell. I'm high. I'm drunk, you're drunk, you're high, whatever. Took like 5 showers in 3 minutes. Anyway, hey, let's get some more stone. So we got a lot of birthdays today, actually. Terrence Hobbs from Suffocation. A lot of my childhood heroes. Fucking Udo Dirkschneider from fucking Accept. Who else we got here? Cliff Lavin from Cheers. Well, Manley Movie of the Week. Fun fact, he was in Motel Hell as the drummer in Ivan and the Terribles. Check that movie out. Anyway, fucking Rory Calhoun. Yeah, you get it, it's all good. Who else? Peter Maivia, father of Rocky Johnson, the fucking, yeah, The Rock, the whole fucking bloodline. It's WrestleMania weekend. Anyway, Michael Rooker from fucking Mallrats. Cliffhanger and Slither. And Henry Butcher, serial killer. Last but not least, our good buddy Neil fucking Brown. What's up, fucker? Alright. We don't know if he likes guac, but we know he loves cock. Anyway. This recipe comes to us from Alex Skolnick from Testament. We don't have any Testament to play. Oh yeah, it's also Dr. Chud from the 90s Misfits. Fuck yeah, David Calabrese. What's up, buddy? Yeah, the Resurrection here. I like that. I like my little brands. I love Dr. Chud. Alright. 4 Haas avocados. Probably not right. Not really, but we're gonna improvise. One thing, obviously I'm prepared with. But yeah. Okay. First things first, let's get this shit on the road. Thank you. Usually that pit usually pops right out, but we're having a little technical difficulty right now, so fuck y'all. God damn it. We're not gonna let this go to waste anyway. Right off the dog shit. This is a vinegar for we defile. Peel on the back shell off. A little too firm. Not ripe enough, but we got just a chip for you. Just like that. So if it's a little too firm, let's chop them up into bits and pieces. One of these days, baby. That pink filter reference. Just like that. So that's one of them. Let's mash it down. Too fucked up. I can barely fucking talk, but that's okay. And these could be a little more ripe, softer, soft, white, bloated underbelly of the shaft, whatever. Thank you. like that. Just like so. Get that out of the way, because I believe the fanny part of the avocado may be deadly to animals. It's probably a deadly nightshade, I don't know. Not contractible by humans, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, science. This one's a little better, a little riper. As you can see, it's chopping right up, popping right out. Ready to rock and roll-y guacamole. Four of these avocados, enough to feed six hungry metalheads, but we're not gonna waste our time here. We're gonna half-ass it, go with these two. Still fucking hard and firm, as you can plainly see, but it's getting there. Beautiful. Let's wash it.